Nora Antique Tractor Show.
We made it! There she is. Yeah. You got cranky, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. You excited? Gotta unpack the stroller. Thank you.
Yep, thank you.
Do you have, are we allowed to take one of these?
Sure can.
What was it, your last one?
I got more.
Okay, thank you.
It's gonna be a hard one to edit because I have
stopping
and starting so much. Allison Chalmers. The train that he usually goes up on. I got your picture in front of that train from a couple years ago. That one's cool. Yeah, that's cool. That's pretty cool. Walking sticks, I mean. Walking sticks.
Walking sticks. What did you buy? I don't know. What are walking sticks?
Can you use it?
A walking stick kind of thing that helps you. Well, make your own. Are you having fun?
At 3 o'clock will be the bluegrass.
Are you having fun?
Oh.
No?
Oh.
Oh. Okay.
Cool. How much is this? Yeah, that's pretty cool. How much? You should be filming. It's not pushing. No.
Oh.
big.
Yeah. That's pretty cool.
I don't know if they'll consider that as a, the only reason she's got the dog is because they consider her,
well, we gotta stay over on this side.
What do you call them?
This might have been this was the area that we got the green one.
I thought we got it in that tent.
Oh, was it?
I don't know.
Squirrels.
Yeah.
Oh wow. Oh wow. I like that one.
How much?
These aren't near as expensive as the one I had made for you.
That one's got a bear on it.
Yeah. Oh wow. Up here. Is this where we got one of them last year? Or a couple years ago? This is another pretty cool stuff. Here. may take her over there. I'm getting a headache. That's pretty cool. That's a sweet Jeep right there. Look at this. Old stove or something.
If you would see the parking lots today, it should be pretty easy to understand. We can't have our parking lots tied up with equipment breaks.